All welcome to this video. In the last video, we solved an example based on the volume of a cylinder. Today, in this video, we will look at some misconceptions based on this.
Look at how small this box of ghee is. And look how tall this box of ghee is. Surely, there will be more ghee in this taller box.
No, Thomas. It is not necessary that there is less ghee in this shorter box just because it has a lower height and more ghee in the taller box. Let me explain this through mathematics.
Hey, wow! That means it's math time!
Come, Thomas, let us quickly measure the dimensions of these boxes. You can find the dimensions of this shorter box, and I will find the dimensions of this taller box.
Both Captain Thomas and Captain Manas determined the dimensions of their respective boxes.
Both the boxes are cylindrical. The radius of the base of this shorter box is 8 centimeters. And its height is 7 centimeters.
And the radius of this tall box is 4 centimeters and its height is 28 centimeters. Let us now find the volume of both these boxes by taking help of the formula of the volume of a cylinder that we have written in the formula book.
Friends, since the thickness of the boxes is negligible, we can say that the space occupied by ghee in the box, which is also its capacity, is equal to the space taken up by the box, which is called its volume. Now, can you find the volume of both these boxes? Pause the video to try it yourself and then match your answer.
Look, Thomas, by solving in this way, we can see that the volume of the shorter box and the volume of the taller box is exactly 1408 cubic centimeters.
You are right. It is not necessary that the volume of a cylinder that is taller is always more than the volume of a cylinder that is shorter. Now I understand that the volume of any cylinder depends on both the radius of the base and its height. Let us quickly return to our world. I have to go home after buying a box of ghee. Mother must be waiting for me since quite some time.
Thomas bought a box of ghee and the two friends returned to their respective homes. Friends, in this video, we have seen some misconceptions based on the volume of a cylinder. We hope that you have got a good understanding of the volume of a cylinder.